thanks for joining us. Just Hill this time, no Jay of Jay and Hill's Glacier Adventures. We're here in Kalispell, Montana, about to enjoy some local tastes, local venues. We're talking everything from bakeries, restaurants, coffee. It's called The Taste of Kalispell, and we're welcoming you to come join us. Stick with us. We're going to go booth to booth, bringing you everything from, I'm thinking, seafood to desserts, coffee, I can see it from here, and baking goods. Thanks so much. See you in a bit. Here with Misty from Simply Sweet Baking. All right. Misty, why don't you give us an idea of what we're looking at here on the table?
This is just a little sample of some of the bigger bars and our cakes and our morning pastries that we do at our Simply Sweet Baking Company. We do lemon bars. We have tassies. We do the chocolate obsession cake. That is a big, huge, dark chocolate truffle. And it comes in a big cake round. We have cheesecake bars, baklava, cookies.
What's that amazing thing on the end there?
Down at the end there, we have the cake pieces, several different types of our cakes. We have the almond cake, the devil's food cake. We make our own buttercream from real butter with a sugar syrup that we use with it. We do the pecan bars. We also have white chocolate raspberry bars. Any kind of delectable dessert you want, we have.
And you're looking at downtown Kalispell. Taste of Kalispell 2008. We've got the Clintons playing here in the distance. And a little bit of everything for everyone. Dessert, sliders, coffee.
How's everybody doing out there? Taste of Kalispell, Blue Canyon Kitchen and Tavern, Highway 93, Jason with the Hilton Garden Inn. Today, this afternoon, we have three things for you, actually. We've got what we call hog wings. It's actually a bone-in pork shank, and it's actually braised, and then they're actually flash fried with a little Chinese five-spice sauce that we toss them in. The second item that we have today is shrimp ceviche. A little fresh cilantro for a garnish there. Fresh shrimp, avocado, cucumber, onions, and then obviously things that I can't tell you because it's so good. And then last but not least is our signature s'mores dish. It's a homemade graham cracker crust, homemade chocolate ganache, and then homemade marshmallows, and then we actually toast those. So just like campfire.
Hi, my name is Jeff LaPlume. I volunteer for First Descents. First Descents is a nonprofit organization founded by Brad Ludden, and he's based out of Vail, Colorado, and we now have camps in the Flathead Valley in out of Kalispell, Montana. And what this organization is a program for young adults who have survived cancer, and it gives them the opportunity to grow and experience some wonderful adventures with others who've also experienced and lived through cancer. Free camp for young adults ages 19 to 39. We found out that this camp, this age group is highly underserved. Cancer survivors of a younger or older age have many more opportunities, but this age group is grossly underserved. So First Descents gives them an opportunity to have a great time kayaking, and now we're branching out into hiking, climbing, other adventure sports. So Brad founded this camp in 2001. We got four camps this year up here in Montana. There's one in Vail, there's Wyoming, Idaho, and California. Yep. If you want to find out more, we have a website, www.firstdescents.org.